thing that I've been thinking about so much lately comes back to our government and the real lack of true representation we have there. I guess it would be like, you know, what do people think, you know, what do you think we can do about regaining, honesty and true representation in our government? Mm-hmm.